Hello friends, welcome you all to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to install Telnet on Ubuntu Linux. Open terminal and type sudo apt install telnet-y. Put your sudo user's password. Installation has been completed. Firewall status of this system is active. You should check my previous tutorial video to know how to enable firewall on Ubuntu. Now I am going to allow Telnet through firewall. The default communication port number of Telnet is 23. Type sudo ufw allow 23 to add a rule in firewall for enable Telnet access from other system. Telnet or Teletype Network is a service that allow you to access another computer by logging into the remote system, such that you can pass command to another system by sitting back at your place. It allows you to send the instruction to a remote client but in a plain text format. Telnet listens to all the requests by the user, usually on TCP port 23, but you can change it accordingly. Now check the firewall status to know port number 23 has been added or not. Okay, port number is allowed by firewall and can be accessed from any network. Okay, everything is done. But before I connect this system from the other system through network, I need to know the IP address of the system. To know the IP address, type ifconfig, ifconfig. Oh, this command is not installed yet. Though I can check IP address by other command or method, but I want to show you how to install command which has not yet to be installed. To install ipconfig command, by the suggestion of our operating system, I am going to type here sudo apt installed net-tool -y. Give sudo user's password. Installation process has been started. Done. Now type ifconfig. Our system IP address is 192.168.220.136. In the next tutorial video, I will show you how to connect this system from Windows 10 through Telnet. Hope you guys like this video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel to boost me up to create more knowledgeful videos. Thank you.